Good evening. We start tonight with breaking news. New court records reveal the domestic violence claims against Thunder player DeAndre Liggins. I'm Jessica Schambach.
I'm Paul Folger. Liggins was arrested at his home on Saturday. KOCO's Patty Moon is live with this breaking story. Patty?
Paul and Jessica, according to this probable cause affidavit, police arrested DeAndre Liggins after a brutal attack on his live-in girlfriend. The Oklahoma City Thunder player was arrested for domestic assault with a deadly weapon and domestic abuse in the presence of a minor. He allegedly attacked his girlfriend in front of their two-year-old son. Police say this happened in the home that they all lived in together on Saturday. According to court documents, the victim said that Liggins, quote, picked up and dropped a fan on her head and stomped her with his foot. The abuse apparently didn't stop there, and we will have much more on what police say happened coming up tonight at 6. For now, reporting live, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.